pandemonium in the streets. We've had several sightings, and I've just received word that the town hall has been taken over. We go now to where Dr. Zendenza may have an explanation for this invasion.
Well, it seems a vortex has released these monstrosities. It all started in Texas after an electrical storm. Soon after, people were reporting strange noises from their dryers. We don't know what they want, yet. But we have a few of them in our lab, and we're...
just received. According to a report not yet confirmed, a beast of seemingly gigantic proportions has been sighted lurking in the hills due northeast of town. City officials have called for military help. Planes and troops are expected to arrive within the next 2 hours. Meanwhile, citizens should take refuge in places of safety, cellars, bomb shelters, as directed by civil defense administrators.
Wait a minute! I know you!